seeing as I'm half Irish, obviously my mother taught me how to dance Irish dances since I've been able to walk. And I've perfected these skills over the years. You could actually call me Michelle Flatley, if you like, you know.